What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy Jones, and I'm back with another video. Today, we're talking a Lil Nas X Satan shoe. So stay tuned.
Changing in my life, hoping one day I'ma get it all right. Brother is engaged, about to start a new life. Yeah, I haven't had a chill day, really wanna vibe, appreciate the moments. I've been creating, not scrolling. Mom and dad still supporting.
All right, man, I'm back with another video, man. Before I get too deep into this video, y'all already know what to do. Go and hit that like button, it really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. All right, so let's dive into today's video, right? We're talking to Air Max 97, Lil Nas X, Satan shoes. Okay, man, this ain't no drip or skip. This is basically just my little thoughts and opinions on it. If you haven't been living under a rock, I'm pretty sure by now you know that they have released or are in the process of releasing or was in the process of releasing like a Satan version shoe of the Air Max 97. And Lil Nas X is the person that's kind of endorsing it. They're naming it like his shoe. And I think the gray area here is that it's considered a custom, right? Because this is a shoe that Nike doesn't want to be affiliated with. Although that is Nike's shoe, they did not sign off on the customization that was done with it. So now, from the best of my knowledge and the research that I've done, Nike is apparently trying to sue the company, which I believe is called Mischief. So they're suing them now, and I think it's gonna be for trademark issues. But neither here nor there, that brings up a great discussion about when does Nike actually care? Because if you think about it, this company released the Air Max 97 Jesus shoe not too long ago, right? Did the white version where it had a little blue crystal water in there. Nice concept, right? Okay, but now they do like a 666 version and now it's an issue. It's just like, when do they finally get heed to this, you know? And, you know, I don't think Nike really cares if they really win the lawsuit or not. And this is just my opinion. It's more so just to making sure that they're showing that they're not affiliated with that, because with the shoe being released or shoe coming out, it's not getting the best press, right? Now, how I feel about the shoe, I have no feelings about it whatsoever, man. I'm an Air Max 97 guy. It's a nice looking shoe if I'm gonna keep it 100, but the story behind it and the concept, no, I don't want that shoe. You know, I'm not, you know, and I'm not speaking on anybody's religion or whatever, or how you feel about it. That's not me. You know what I'm saying? I know how I feel and I know how you feel, but y'all know me. I don't really speak on anybody's religion or anything like that. So if they want to release a shoe like that, that's on them. And it's up to you if you really want to buy that or not. Now, the gray area is this really like a legal thing? Because like, what did they made some changes to the shoe, but they still have that fresh like Nike logo on it. It's not like what Warren Lotus did where he actually changed the Nike check slightly, right? Okay, but still kept the concept model of the sneaker. Now, I think it's safe to say like Nike has plenty of money, probably with lawyer money, to fight this case to the end. So I know they're not probably worried like money wise or anything like that. I think it's more so just the image that it portrays, right? Okay, but honestly, and the only thing I will say that's kind of weird that's throwing me off about this sneaker is not like, you know, it's basically the opposite of the Jesus shoe. But the problem is where they say like they, and I don't believe this is true, but this is what they're saying, right? They're saying like a drop of blood from the employees that helped make the shoe went inside the soul bubble of the shoe. Yeah, that's kind of different for me. I mean, that's what they're saying. Now, if it's a lie, it's being broadcast all over the internet. Now, I don't know how true it is, right? And I personally don't want to find out, and I'm not going to find out, right? Okay, now I've seen a lot of people don't like the concept of the shoe. Like I said, we got to keep it 100. The shoe does look nice, but the concept and the meaning, I understand the negativity behind it, right? Okay, so neither here nor there, man. And they're suing Mischief. They're not actually suing Lil Nas X, to the best of my knowledge, right? He posted up a little video where he's acting like, you know, he's worried, but I highly doubt he's worried, because like I said, he's just the front man. He probably got his cut already, or he's gonna get his cut of the sales if they even continue to release the shoe. So many questions here, man, and so many like random thoughts, but neither here nor there, man. I just want to come on here and give my two cents about it. And my two cents is simple, and I'm just gonna end the video off on this. I have no feelings about it, man. At the end of the day, creativity is creativity. Sometimes it's can be overly done. You know, this company and Lil Nas X is not the only company to ever drop like something with 666 on it, right? And I can think of a famous rapper who did it back in the day and they didn't catch as much controversy. And I'm not gonna expose that person because, you know, RIP to the dead if you wanna do your own research about that. But neither here nor there, man. This is definitely different. So I'm very curious just to see how this play out with Nike, right? I know they're taking legal action because at first a lot of people thought Nike was actually like representing this. They were all for this, but now it's come out. Nike said they had nothing to do with it. And I guess that's why they filed a lawsuit behind it, just to show, hey, we really don't have anything to do with it. But neither here nor there, man. Sign off in the comment section how you feel about the Satan shoes, man. I ain't gonna say if they're drip or skin, man. I just wanna know what y'all think, man. I know it's been a lot of 50-50 commotion. A lot of people are loving it, a lot of people are hating it, man. And I think that's the gray area that you don't really wanna play with. It's really like that religion type thing, right? And I don't really like to go there. But neither here nor there, man. Sound off in the comment section. Let me know how you feel about the Satan shoes. I'm gonna go ahead and get up out of this thing and stop rambling, man. Y'all be sure to hit that like button. It really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. Again, my name is Jeremy Jones, and thank you for watching, and I'm out.
Whoa, man, I just woke up from a fat nap. So I'ma make raps in my room.